Welcome to PSC Collegiate English. Today, I would like to share with all of you the reason for beginning this channel. I too am an aspirant like you. The notes which I have painstakingly gathered are the foundation for all these video lectures. The corona pandemic times and Kerala government's decision about cutting down of PG weightage, thereby reducing the chances of guest lecturers and research scholars, were all discouraging events. Because of all these, I literally abandoned the prospect of study. After a few days, the idea of starting a dedicated channel whereby I can learn, teach, and keep myself motivated and updated came to my rescue. In this way, I can keep the negative thoughts at bay, also can benefit many who seem to be lost like me. Also, we need to introspect the fact that by learning and teaching more and by, you know, by involving ourselves in scholarly discussions, we can keep ourselves updated. Dear friends, we should remember that every cloud has a silver lining. And we must live by the motto, this too shall pass. Now we are living in horrific times where the prospect of hope seems distant. The prospect of becoming a government lecturer, which most of us dream, is very far. But we must not lose hope. This is the time for preparation. So that when the right time of exam comes, we can strike when the iron is hot. Therefore, let us be prepared to give our best when the exam comes. We must always remember Ben Jonson's words, the best is yet to be. The process of note making is long and weary. I leave no stones unturned when it comes to note making. I do extensive research on each and every topic and provide wholesome analysis. I had mentioned in one of the earlier videos about the syllabus, which has detailed part as well as non-detailed part. Therefore, I have started the video lectures with poetry. So, which comes under the concept of detailed study. That means we have to go through line by line, word by word. We have to analyze themes and most possible interpretations of the poem, because questions can be asked from anywhere. So by the end of this June, I am intending to complete all the poems. And there are some 36 poets mentioned. And some poets have two poems or three poems, and others have one prescribed for our syllabus. So all these we would be trying to complete by this June. While analyzing these poems, I am trying to provide you a taste of poets' style and the background in which they lived, so that our answers can be justified according to any of the questions asked. The main objective of this initiation, of starting this channel, is to provide one-stop solution where a learner will have access to almost all the materials. He needn't go running behind the scattered materials. So, when I started preparation before 6 months, I was shocked to know that none of the channels were exclusively for collegiate examination. That is why this idea came to me, why not be a pioneer and start something for this particular exam? And that is how this channel came into being. Therefore, let's not lose hope, let's prepare together. And also friends, if you find these videos interesting, do suggest it to your fellow aspirants so that they too shall be benefited. And if you have any queries, or if you have any comments, or if you have any suggestions to improve in the improve the videos or improve the content of materials, please do suggest. Thank you so much friends. But before going, let me show you some PPT so that you will be motivated and inspired to learn more. Don't stress, do your best and forget the rest. Right now, that is what we need to do. We must focus on our goals and we must not be bothered about what's happening around us. because if our mind get corrupted, we will not have peace of mind even to learn. Also remember, nothing is impossible. This is by Audrey Hepburn. She says, the word itself means I am possible. The word impossible. You are so close to the victory. Don't you dare give up now. Now, this is the advice that all of us must adopt into our lives. Just because the past didn't turn out like the way you wanted it, doesn't mean your future can be better than you imagined. Yes, and we must remember this particular quote. You were born to win, but to be a winner, you must plan to win, prepare to win, and expect to win. Thank you so much, friends. Keep learning.